Hey everyone, today I'm showing you how I get my hair from looking flat and not so exciting to looking full and bouncy and sexy, only using my curling wand from CONAIR that I got from Walmart for about 18 bucks. So if you want to see how I get this look, keep on watching. So first things first, I have to put my leave out away. This is my real hair and I am completely natural and have been natural for about 3 years now, almost. So I'm putting that away. Now what you want to do is separate your hair. You can do it into four sections, but two sections is just fine by me. And I'm gonna run my comb through and make sure I don't have any major tangles in there. And I'm gonna just take my little hair tie and put that hair away also. So now working with my first section, I'm gonna take a piece from the back of my head first. I always work from the back to the front. I'm gonna take a medium-sized piece from the back and taking my curling wand. This is a CONAIR curling wand that I got from Walmart a while ago. And I'm starting midway through my hair and I'm gonna curl away from my face and I'm gonna slide down the wand all the way to the end and then curl all the way to the tip of the hair. And I'm gonna hold that for about 15-20 seconds. This is a wig that I made. It's a U-part wig and it's real natural hair in this yaki texture. So I don't mind keeping the iron on it longer than I'm supposed to, just to get those curls to really pop. So I'm taking my next section, same thing, starting midway, and I'm gonna curl away from my face. And make sure you don't burn yourself. So yeah, I'm gonna do this all throughout my hair. It's not that crazy to do, it's very simple. This whole side of my hair took me 7 minutes to do, so about 15 minutes for my whole head, which is not bad. And look at the curls, very pretty and kind of tight. So I'm gonna go and do this all through my hair and I'm gonna fast forward because this is not that exciting and I'll be back. So here I am with the rest of my hair, and it's all curled up as you can see, and it's looking all nice and fluffy and big. Well, not big yet because I haven't ran my fingers through, but even you know what I mean. So here I'm gonna take care of my actual hair, and I'm gonna comb it through. And if you're curling your natural hair too, you want to use a heat protectant, and I've done that before I started recording. So you're gonna give yourself a part wherever you want your part to be, and you're gonna do the same thing that you did with your extensions. Keep in mind, you don't want to keep the iron on your rear hair as long, I guess, and you want to be more careful when it's your actual hair. So yeah, I'm gonna do the same exact thing that I did to my extensions to my real hair. So I'm gonna run my fingers through it, make sure I get it as big as I want it to be, fluff it up to my desired look, and making sure to also blend my real hair on top to the rest of my extensions. So that's about it for the tutorial, guys. This will be my go-to holiday hair tutorial, or hair tutorial, my go-to hair. And if you've enjoyed this tutorial, make sure to subscribe to my channel, comment, rate, and like this video to let me know that you've liked it. And leave me a comment, let me know what you think, tell me what you want, say hi. And I'll see you in my next video. Take care, guys. Bye.